This is the entrance to the employee parking lot at the Wyatt Detention Facility in Rhode Island. According to a number of stories, car speeds into crowd of ICE protesters outside detention center. Speeds, huh? And we've got footage that says things like this.
We're a bunch of peaceful protesters. We're sitting on the ground blocking this parking lot.
Yeah, we're just blocking the parking lot. What could go wrong there?
When a correctional officer in this SUV comes barreling through us.
Barreling through you. Okay, let's see that. I don't know. It kind of looks like he stopped to me. Then it looks like people started pounding on his truck. Then he scooted forward slowly. Oh no, I was hit at 1 mile an hour. Oh no! Is the whole world watching? Then the police came in with pepper spray. The moral of the story is, don't block places where people need to drive. Granted, this isn't as stupid as when people were blocking the freeway. That was just plain idiotic. I still don't understand how people thought that was fruitful in any way. Anyway.